Captain Archer. Deactivate your weapon systems immediately.
Oh, 3 million cents! Better than my last one sold for that much!
Thank you so much, though. Thank you for your help. Really, thank you.
You've got spirit. I might just keep you for myself.
I can see you're upset. And I sympathize.
That's not right.
Did you adjust the dosage again? I've told you so many times not to do that.
Served fresh.
Zara, no, please.
Don't be childish.
We are both slaves to the situation.
They control you?
You finally realize that. Yes, Captain, you've been operating under a misconception.
It doesn't surprise me that a Kelpian would frame everything in terms of enslavement.
If memory serves, the Orions were once enslaved themselves.
It is the men who are the slaves, not the women.
My ancestors knew that power is virtue and that there is no nobility in suffering.
My savage warrior queen, who comes from a long line of thieving Orion pirates!
Stop! It is not my whole thing. And for your information, many Orions haven't been pirates for over 5 years!
Okay, sorry.